Hi there, great to have you with us. It's a beautiful sunny day, I'm delighted to be able to report, here at the Estadio Presidente Perón. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Argentina versus France.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks and leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. This is how the visitors will set up today. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Adrien Rabiot in the centre of the park. And Olivier Giroud is given the vote of confidence in attack. And now they get the ball rolling. Conte. Now Giroud. What can they do from here? Lost possession. And he saw the situation developing. Gomez, he's in with a chance. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
The opening goal of the game then. And he might be through here. It has to be, surely. An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Oh, he's through here. Martinez! And it's come off the keeper. Danger averted for now. Griezmann. Nicely cut out. Martinez. Now Messi. Martinez, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay, and the simplicity of the 1-2 is there for all to see. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
So 2-0 now. Griezmann. Mbappe. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, what's he gone and done? Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Martinez. Can they hit on the break? Oh, what an opportunity. Surely. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he's doing and kids all the defenders with the cutback. And a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Gomez. Might be a chance here. Couldn't quite hang on. Hernandez. Now Rabiot. So a throw in here. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Gomez. Could it be Alejandro Gomez? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
And winning it back. He's in behind. And not cleared away properly. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Well, it could be on for him here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, it's good build-up and there's one player standing in front of the goal and it falls to him and he's not going to miss from there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. And a chance for him on the flank. And he's broken free. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Giving the ball away. Oh, a lovely ball. Now, will they do it from here? And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Paredes. Alejandro Gomez has it. Making progress. Retaining possession proving difficult. And take it away. Martinez. Martinez. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. He's going forward well here, and in with a real chance. And the ball is loose. And so it will be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Tagliafico. Happy to take on the shot, but it can't get through. Coman. The referee, he's in with a chance. And it was blocked, that particular cross. And pulled back. Whipped in by Griezmann. Just couldn't capitalise there. Mbappe. Terrific block there. Credit to them for winning back possession. That is that for the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Ball's gone. Gomez, and he might be through here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Rabiot. This is Varane. Conte. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Opportunity it is. And offside just as he was ready to pounce. Rabiot. Mbappe. And Giroud now at the controls. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, it's a poor tackle. Now he must favour the cross. Well, nothing comes of it. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And he's through here. It's opened up for him. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Promising position here for Di Maria. Magnificent defending. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. Gomez, Martinez, and Varane foiling them. Oh, fine stop. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Oh, surely. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Might be a chance here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Ben Yedder. Marcos Acuña. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Conte. Pavard. N'Golo Conte. They've given it away. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Is this the moment? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Ben Yedder. Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Gomez. A sloppy pass. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Now, that short pass, this could be interesting. Excellent block. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Mbappe. Pogba. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. He's in behind. Something to worry about here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Gomez. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Just 10 minutes to go. Conte. Credit to them for winning back possession. Martinez just straying offside. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Paredes. Gomez. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. A glorious chance. It could be up for grabs. In it goes! And the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, as we see again here, Derek, it's the angle of the shot that causes the problem for the keeper. He can only parry it back into the danger area, and he's punished.
And 5 minutes to go. Mbappe. Well, possession lost, intercepted. Martinez. Alejandro Gomez has it. Now, do they mean business on this? Real chance. And rattling the post. It was a nearly moment as it came back off the woodwork. But the goalkeeper has it now.
Massive relief from the goalkeeper. He stood and watched and then it ended up in his hands.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Getting the better of his opponent. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy.